I'm sitting here magnet fishing in a spot, and as I'm throwing out, I look over and I see a discarded bike. So I went and got my broken rope with my treble hook, and it technically counts as magnet fishing because I found it in the river. So we're gonna pull this beat up thing up. Throw this over and voila, I found me an aluminum series all-terrain bicycle. Heck yeah, that's freaking awesome. So since it was still in the river when I found it and I was magnet fishing, that counts as I found it while magnet fishing. If not, a pirate still found his treasure. But as I was trying to hook it with the magnet and didn't realize it was friggin' aluminum, not attached to. That's a whole lot of moss. Everything else. Somebody might have had a live trap down there. Man, does that stink. And that's sharp. Really? Alright.